Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. This shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry all the way through. Decent parking. Let's try and get a good launch as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. smooth. Keep going. 9 seconds. Let's go, come on! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Behind is 11.4 seconds. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 11.5 seconds. lap of fuel.